Congratulations on your first command at last.
أول باز هو عن Greyhound، فيلم جديد مع الأوسكار وينر توم هانكس عن الحرب العالمية الثانية.
We have a kill.
Well, it does directing, producing, acting, you know, TV series, The Pacific, Band of Brothers, all of that make the job as eclectic, as entertaining, as you know, still fascinating for you.
Well, you get a yes. Oh, probably, perhaps even more so. Although the clarity of just being an actor is a very, very enviable thing. Because you're only responsible for yourself. You don't really have to talk to anybody. And you can bring it all, you can just show people what you want when you're an actor. And you have this kind of like, you're protected in a kind of creative arena, bubble that you yourself create. When you're, okay, I'm sort of a producer, okay, but when you're the guy on the team that's actually making the film day in and day out, it's a test of your communicative skills. I feel better now about going into a long production hall with faith in all the people around me, that through the constant discussions, the ongoing test of communication that you have, will result in what you're looking for on the day. I didn't have that to begin with.